As Thanksgiving nears, a seasonal gift to President Eisenhower is this strutting, impressive 39-pound tom turkey, claimed to be the handsomest bird in all Nebraska, and perhaps the other 47 states as well. All the trimmings for the White House dinner come with him, a big basket of cranberries to complete the holiday platter. It's a lucky bird that graces the president's table, and he is gobbling with excitement at the prospect.